God, Jesus of Nazareth, the hour has come to come down and free your children from the bondage of evil pastors and bishops and reverend fathers and sisters. The hour has come, the Most High God I'm serving, the only true God, and you will free your children from the powers of the evil pastors, from the bondage of satanic pastors, satanic bishops, satanic reverend, from the bondage of the wicked one on earth. My brothers and sisters, listen to me, because I want to ask every one of you a question. I want to ask every one of you a question. A question that I want every one of you to answer. A question that I want to every one of you to answer. I want to get an answer from every one of you. That question is, if a man and a woman work together as a criminals, what do we get? If a man and a woman work together as a criminal, what do we get? Bonnie Parker and Clyde Balu. That is what we get. We will get nothing but Bonnie Parker and Clyde Balu. If a man and a woman work together as a criminals, what do we get? What do we think that you will get? What do you think that we will get? We will get nothing but Bonnie Parker and Clyde Balu. If a person is what work together as a criminal, what do we get? Bonnie Parker and Clyde Balu. If a bishop and his wife work together as a criminal, what do we get? Bonnie Parker and Clyde Balu. If Apostle and his wife work together as a criminal, what do we get? Bonnie Parker and Clyde Palo. If a reverend father and sisters work together as a criminal, what do we get? Bonnie Parker and Clyde Palo. Clyde Palo, that is what we get. When a bishop and his members work together as a criminal, we get nothing but Sodom and Gomorrah. When a president and his cabinet work together as a criminal, we get nothing but Sodom and Gomorrah. When senators and his cabinet work as a criminals, we get nothing but Sodom and Gomorrah. Bonnie Parker and Clyde Balu. Bonnie Parker and Clyde Balu. That is what we get. When the House of Representatives and his cabinet work together as a criminal, what we care? Sodom and Gomorrah, Bonnie Parker, Clyde Balu. That is what we care. And that is what is happening in the churches of this generation. In the generation of Viper. In the generation of Viper. You will see pastors and his members working together as a criminals. You will see bishop and his wife working together as a criminal. You will see reverend and sisters working together as a criminal. You will see president and his cabinet working together as a criminal. You will see senators and his cabinet working together as a criminal. And the co-workers, they're working together as a criminal. No one wants to repent. No one wants to accept Jesus. No one wants to change the way. No one wants to repent. We will get nothing but Bonnie Parker and Clyde Balu. But I, Pastor Miracle, the servant of the Mosa, I am warning every one of you to repent and give your life to Christ. I am warning every one of you to give up your evil, because the coming of Son of Man is at hand. Jesus is coming very soon. Repent, Pastor. Repent, Bishop. Repent, Pope. Repent, President. Repent, Apostle. Repent, Evangelist. Repent, members. Repent and give your life to Christ. The coming of Son of Man is at hand before your time. The Word of God said there is no repentance in the land of the dead. Repentance and salvation are made for the living world. When you live in the land of the living, you have the massive opportunity to give your life to Christ, to repent. You have the chance to receive salvation. But when you die, you have no chance. The word of God says you will rot in hellfire if you don't repent. If you don't repent. I say I am warning every one of you to repent from your wicked way. Change your way, Pastor. Change your way, Reverend Father. Change your way, Bishop. Change your way, President. Change your way, Senators. Change your way, Governors. Change your way, the rulers and the leaders. Change your ways. And give up your evil. Give up your wicked activities. Give up your evil activities. The coming of Son of Man is at hand. Jesus is coming very soon. Jesus is coming very soon. Jesus is coming very soon. Repent and give your life to Christ. Stop deceiving people. Stop deceiving yourself. Stop deceiving your family. Stop deceiving your family. Your pastors and bishops have turned to be bunny pack and cry the parent church of this generation. They have turned to be bunny packer. Bishop, that is what we see in church. Bunny packer opposed himself as a pastor. Cry the barrel opposed herself as a pastor in church. Why they are not pastor? Why they are not reverend? Why they are not sisters? Why they are not bishop? Why they are not girl? They only call by devil, not girl. The prophets and prophetess are working together as a criminals. They are opposing themselves as a prophet and prophetess. Why are sons and the daughters of devil? They are sons and the daughters of devil. They are devil incarnate. They are satanic incarnate. They are marine incarnate. But I want you to repent and change your way. I want you to give your life to Christ. I want you to give your life to Jesus. Because the coming of Son of Man is at hand. Those bunny packers that call himself pastors and bishops, those cloudy banner that call ourselves prophets and pastors, bishop and deacon, that call themselves apostles eventually, I want them to repent. All of us must have seeing pictures of animals caught in trap. All of us have seen the pictures of animals caught in trap. A horrible, slow-paced death. That is what God is going to cause them if they don't repent from their wicked way. If they don't change from their way. If they don't accept Jesus as their Lord and their personal Savior. If they don't change. That is why I ask you a question. If a man and a woman walk together as a criminal, what do we get, brother? What do we get, sister? When a pastor, when a prophet and prophetess and a wife walk together as a criminal, what do we get? We get Bonnie Parker and Clyde Barrow. That is what is happening in churches. Pastors and his wife are walking together as a criminal. Bishop and Reverend Father and sister are walking together as a criminals. That is what we see in the world. President and the cabinet are working together as a criminal. Governors and his cabinet are working together as a criminal. That is what we see in this world. Well, that's what you can see. And the word of God says, at the end, everyone is going to face the judgment. The book of John chapter 8 verse 44 says something. You are of your father, the devil, pastor. You are of your father, devil. It's not a surprise to me. Reverend and sister, you are like your father, devil. It's not a surprise. Bishop, deacon, evangelist, it's not a surprise. Because your father, devil, that is how he works. He's a criminal from beginning to the end.